Hello, Fierce Family. Happy New Month. Okay, so let the challenge begin. Let's work on our tummy. Let's get that flat stomach. Let's get that six-pack. Let's get that hourglass figure that we all love so much. Okay, so today I'm bringing you a beginner-friendly workout. This is for beginners. We are repeating each exercise just once. Okay? All right. So if you want me to hype it up, leave me a comment below so I can do that. Okay, so let us just get into the workout right now and let us crush that tummy workout, okay? This is time to get that flat belly, six-pack mode activated. Okay, so right now, if you do not have this ball that you see me holding right now, don't worry, you can actually do this without it, okay? Because I know some people love to work out at home. Although these balls, you can get them in the stores where they sell fitness stuffs, but if you don't have it, do not worry about it. It can be done without it, okay? Just lay down on the floor and just move, okay? That's all you need to do. Okay, so right now we're moving on to the second exercise. Now remember, we have to make sure that as we're doing this, our core muscles are engaged. That's how we're going to get the best results from each exercise that we are doing today, okay? Make sure your core muscles are engaged because we're working those core muscles. Well, that's what we're doing. We're working the mid region. So let's get it done. Let's crush this workout. Okay, so now give me that Spider-Man legs. Let's go. Give me. Move your leg. Make sure throughout your core muscles is engaged. I'm saying it so many times. Okay, all right. So as we're doing, we're going to be working our lower abdomen, under the breast, sides, and also burning the side fat, okay? So we get good results, okay? So we're targeting different muscles around the mid region, if that makes sense, okay? All right, so let's go into the next. Now give me that crisscross, okay? So people call it crisscross, people call it scissors. It's all the same thing. This will target your lower abdomen. It's going to get rid of that fupa. That's, you know, that when you wear your jeans or tight your leggings, you know, that part of your stomach that hangs above your trousers. Yes, this exercise will actually target that area and burn the fat around that lower abdominal area. Okay, also leg raises is also good if you're targeting that lower abdomen fat, because that's a very stubborn fat for women. Getting rid of that fat is like fighting a war. Am I exaggerating? I don't know. Leave me a comment in the comment section below. Okay, so just do what you can. Remember, this is for beginners, so we're repeating each exercise just once, okay? If we are doing the you know, people that have been training for a longer period of time, then we can go repeating each exercise 3 to 4 times before we move on to the next. So if you're someone that you've been training and you really want us to go in with this challenge, challenge me. Let's do it. We're going to do it if you want it. Okay, all right. So beginners, first time, people are working out for the first time, I don't want them to be scared. I want you to be able to exercise, you finish and you feel good, and the next day you are ready to repeat the same thing. That's why I'm bringing you this video. So this video is for you if this is your first time working out, if this is the, or you've not been working out for a long time, okay, or you do exercise sometimes and then you wait for a long period of time before you go into another exercise routine or whatever you're doing just because your body is paining and stuff like that. That is why I'm bringing this video for you. Okay, so what we're doing right now, we're targeting underneath the breast. I know some of you will be wondering, but I see people doing this exercise and they're moving their head up to their knee, like making sure that their forehead taps their knee. You can also do that, but that one is not actually targeting underneath the breast as much as when you do this 45 degree angle, okay? So just lift your head a bit from the ground. Just make sure that you lift down to from your breast area up, okay? So don't lift all your back. That's how you get the best result. And make sure your core muscles are engaged. Engage that stomach, that belly, that those muscles around that area. Engage them as you're doing this. Okay, let's go for bicycle. Now we know bicycle is good for the sides, okay? Now you can go as fast as I'm going or you can go slower. And also these toe taps is very good for your sides, okay? It will help burn those fat around your sides that pops out when you wear your clothing and it, you know, it just shows like Michelin. Yes, it will help burn those fat. All right, so that's that. Let's move on to the next, okay? Now, what we have next, you can see me. I love to demonstrate, okay? Because I know not everybody can hear. We have people that cannot hear, so everybody can follow along. I want my video to be for everyone, okay? So if you see me demonstrating a lot, that's the reason why. Okay, if you're hearing noise, my little one is right here with me. Okay, so we have to do the side exercise, okay? The one for the sides, okay? What is it? This workout video, okay? All right, so now we're going to crush that side fat, okay, to get that hourglass figure. Sorry, I got distracted because I have a little one here. Okay, so let's go. Now, there is actually an easy way to do this exercise, and there's a more challenging way. So this first one I'm showing you is actually for the easy, yes, like if you've not been working out, this is something that you can actually do. Grab a ball, grab anything in your house that has a little bit of weight and use it, okay? Just grab anything you have there that has a little bit of weight in the house and use it, okay? All right, so up next, I'm going to show you the second way. I told you there is actually two ways that you can do this Russian twist. So the second way, you have to lift your leg up, okay? Yes, up, up, up. Lift your legs up and move with the ball. If you don't have the small ball that I'm using, use whatever you have around the house, water bottle, anything that has a little bit of weight, use it to do this. Russian twist is very good. It's going to help push in your waist and give you that hourglass figure. It's a very good one. Okay, so let's move on to the next exercise also that is going to help push in that waist and give you that hourglass figure, and at the same time burn your side fat, you know, get, it's going to set those fat on fire. Okay, so let's go. Lay on your side, put your hands down and make sure your shoulders will be underneath your elbow, and just move, just follow along what you see me doing. Okay, do as much as you can. Okay, then switch, do the other arm also. So this will help you burn your side fat, and it will also help push in your waist and give you a very nice figure eight shape or hourglass figure. Okay, now I'm doing the other side. You can follow along with me. You can start with your right, you can start with your left, it doesn't really matter. What matters is try as much as to do, let's say 20 on each side. But if doing 20 is too difficult for you, then please bring it down to 10 on each side. Rest a little bit and then do another 10 on each side, you know, 10, 10. So you just complete it. Start small, build yourself up, and the stronger you get, the more reps you will be able to complete. Okay, that's one thing with workout. All right, here we have another one that is also going to help us get rid of the side fat and push in the waist and give us that figure eight shape and hourglass figure. Now make sure your core muscles are engaged and push up your butt a little bit. Lift your butt up while you do this to get the best result. Sometimes you see people doing this particular exercise and they just stay straight and they do it. That will also work, but for you to get the maximum benefit from this workout, then push up your butt a little bit and do the twist on each side. Try to complete 20 reps if you can. If you can, like I said prior, do 10, rest, do another 10. Just do what you can. If it's 5, you can complete, rest, do another 5. Just don't stop, just don't give up. Okay, let's go on again with doing the ball, with using the big ball to do our stomach. This particular exercise is actually good for the core, for all the core muscles, because all of them are engaged at this moment because we're working the whole mid region. Okay, all right, so yes, now you can do these crunches without anything. Okay, this is full crunches. I just said let me show you how to do it with the ball and without the ball, so you know that you can actually do it. Okay, all right, that's it, we're done for today. Leave me a comment below, let me know what you think. Do you have any other workout in mind that you want me to film? Leave me a comment, let me know, and I will sure film that video. Thank you very much. Till next time.